my dad go end up in the emergency room when he was a little kid. And his dad, my grandfather Pop, sat outside of the emergency room with his head in his hands, and he was praying to God, and he was making deals. And Pop made a lot of deals in his life. But he was cutting some serious deals with the man upstairs. And, you know, I promise I'll go to church every Sunday, and I promise I'll never drink again, and all that stuff. And then my dad got born, and, you know, he went to church some. He drank some, you know, he didn't drink some. He didn't always drink. Sometimes he drank water, so. I've been pretty lucky. I've never had to make any of those deals, you know, those promises. Not good. Get me through this, Lord, and I'll do anything you say. Live right, read the good book, I'll settle down and pray. When Gabriel blows his horn, I know things might not go my way. Get me through this, Lord, and I'll do anything you say. Pluck me from this driftwood, Lord, I'll be a better man. Raise me from the deep sea in the palm of your great hand. Let me see tomorrow, and I'll try to understand how the sinking of my fits into your plan. Oh, here's to the Halcyon. Forever may she rest at the bottom of the ocean, for the good Lord knows best. You raised her from lumber, you gave it to the sea. Good Lord, what do you propose to do with me? Devote my life to you. Things look pretty bleak right now, but I know you'll come through. I've squandered my good fortune and my other fortune too. Get me through this, Lord, and I'll devote my life to you. I cannot change my past mistakes. I've led a life devoid of virtue. Either way, the man I am is dead and gone, although I know the past can come around and hurt you. Drink again. I'll pour over my Bible and I'll pour out all my gin. I'll prove to you a sinning man can turn his back on sin. Give me some fresh water, Lord, I'll never drink again. Oh, here's to the Halcyon. Forever may she rest at the bottom of the ocean, for the good Lord knows best. You made her from lumber, you gave her to the sea. Good Lord, what do you propose to do with me? Oh, here's to the Halcyon. Forever may she rest at the bottom of the ocean, for the good Lord knows.